You got to stay locked in. Coach Garrett talked to us about, you know, just staying mentally prepared. I mean, even though we get some time off, it's good for our body, but you got to stay sharp, you know, in the mind. So we just keep going and keep rolling and stay mentally prepared. I think that I'm finally in my zone. Got a ting out west, got a ting back.